In this video, you will learn how to check if your RAM type is DDR3 or DDR4 in Windows 11. There are three methods to find this information, and each method provides different levels of detail. By the end of this video, you will know exactly which RAM type your computer is using. Let's get started. The first method is by using Task Manager. Right-click on the Start button located at the bottom left of your screen and select Task Manager from the list. If the Task Manager opens in a simplified view, click on More Details at the bottom of the window to expand it. Once you see the full Task Manager window, go to the Performance tab at the top. In the left-hand menu, select Memory. This section will display information about your installed RAM, such as its size, speed, and how much is currently in use. However, the Task Manager might not always show the RAM type. This method is quick and easy, but may not provide all the information you need. The RAM type is sometimes not displayed in Task Manager because Windows Task Manager primarily focuses on providing high-level system performance information rather than detailed hardware specifications. If the RAM type is not displayed here, try the other methods. The second method is by using third-party software. This method provides the most detailed information. Go to the official CPU-Z website. Click on the Download Now button under the CPU-Z section. Choose the appropriate version for your operating system, installer or zip version. If you selected the installer version, run the downloaded file and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the installation. If you selected the zip version, extract the contents to a folder and run the cpus.exe file. Once installed, open CPU-Z and navigate to the Memory tab. Here, you will see all the technical specifications of your RAM, including the type, speed, size, and more. This software is easy to use and provides a detailed breakdown of your RAM configuration. If you want even more information, you can also use SPECY, another free tool that provides an in-depth look at your computer's hardware. To download SPECY, visit the official website and download the installer and follow the installation prompts. Third-party tools often give additional insights into other hardware components, which can be helpful for troubleshooting or upgrading your PC. The third method is by using Command Prompt. This method provides more technical details. Press the Windows key on your keyboard, type CMD, and then right-click on Command Prompt. Choose Run as Administrator from the options. A black window will appear. Type the following command: WMIC memory chip, get memory type. Press Enter. The system will display a number code. This number represents the type of RAM installed. If the code is 24, it means your RAM is DDR3. If the code is 26, it means your RAM is DDR4. This method is more advanced but gives accurate results without installing any additional software. But it will not work for everyone, as it didn't work for me as well. These are three methods to check your RAM type on Windows 11. Each method has its advantages depending on how much detail you need. The Task Manager method is the simplest. The Command Prompt method is more technical, and third-party software gives the most detailed information. Choose the method that works best for you. Knowing your RAM type is important, especially if you're planning to upgrade your system or troubleshoot performance issues. If you found this video helpful, consider subscribing to the channel for more tutorials. Thank you for watching.